Hello, SCMA. I'm Gabe.
And I'm Connor, and we have the news for your Monday.
A Night to Remember Prom, ANTR, is a nonprofit organization created to allow teens and young adults with special needs to an opportunity to experience prom in a safe and enjoyable way. They are looking for student hosts to help with this amazing event on Sunday, May 22nd at Rockwood in Otsego. Tasks may include helping with hair, makeup, red carpet, dinner and dancing. To sign up, please visit the website at www.anighttoremember.com.
EKO Club is selling trees. There are different options for everyone to choose from. The trees will be planted in your backyard. Pickup is on April 22nd. This helps keep our community healthy and strong. Scan the QR code for more information and please talk to your parents about purchasing a tree.
Boys and Girls State is a week-long immersion program where current juniors from around the state come together to form a mock local and state government. Students spend the week on a campus and have room and board provided for them. Each day consists of speakers, activities, and outlines to learn about the importance of government. Students run for political offices and then go through the process of governing at different levels. Boys State will be held at St. John's University and Girls State will be held at Bethel University, June 12th through the 18th. This is a great opportunity to network, access scholarships, build your resume, and learn about government. See Mr. Arlene in room 2244 for more information.
The Fellowship of Christian Athletes will meet on Monday night at 7 p.m. at Brooke and A.J. Beck's house in St. Michael. See Mr. Dewey for directions or more information.
FYCC is in need of a few volunteers to help out with the first annual Easter egg hunt on Saturday, April 2nd from 9:15 to 12:30 at the FYCC parking lot. Please contact Ms. Davis in the planning room or email her at juliedee@myscma.org to sign up.
The National Honor Society is coordinating the annual Spring Clothing Drive starting today through April 1st. Please bring new or gently used clothing for children and adults to your homeroom. All donations will be brought to the Hanover Food Shelf. The homeroom that collects the most items will win breakfast treats.
The speech team had their section tournament last Friday, and two students, Trinity Hanif and Dylan Rich, are advancing to the state tournament in April. Half of the team broke to finals. Sydney Amundsen took fifth in informative speaking. Taylor Olson plays fourth in original oratory. Emma Cliff plays fifth in great speeches. Carter Loberman fourth in humor. And Abby Hawkswell fourth in creative. Dylan Rich plays second in storytelling and Trinity Hanif first in extemporaneous speaking. Both advancing to state. Congratulations to the team.
Sophomores and juniors who have a 3.67 GPA or higher after the second trimester will receive an email today from Ms. Devine about your National Honor Society eligibility for next year. All applications must be submitted online by Monday, April 4th at midnight. Once the application window closes and the selection process begins, you will not be able to submit a late application and will no longer be eligible for next year. Please see Ms. Devine in room 2283 in the Social Studies pod with any questions.
A heartbreaking loss for the Binary Battalion at the Great Northern Regional over the weekend. Out of 49 teams, your SCMA Robotics team was ranked fourth at the end of qualification matches and entered the playoffs teamed up with the Patriotic Robotics of Pequot Lakes and Armada Robotics of Stillwater. Unfortunately, they were eliminated in the quarterfinals after a set of mechanical failures. Although they were eliminated early, the team still brought home some hardware by winning the Innovation in Control Systems Award for the robot's amazing turret and color sensing capabilities. Congratulations to the team. Their next competition is April 8th at Williams Arena in Minneapolis. And that's all we have for your Monday.
We end the day with the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.